Pink shirt right there in the middle of that three. Give them all three a big round of applause. Let's go. Right this way. You right there in that chair over there. You over there in the middle right there. And there's Uncle Joe. He's moving kind of slow. Right this way. You sit right there. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know these guys. Never met them before in my whole life. Let's meet them together and figure out who they all are. What is your name, sir? Steve, good to have you here, Steve. Where are you from? Alabama. Anybody else? Ben, what do you do for a living, Steve? Work for the government. What do you do for the government? You build tanks. No kidding. You build, like, tanks for the Army tanks? No kidding. You just watch it get built. No kidding. Man, that's a government job right there, isn't it? Who else get, what's your job? I watch tanks get built. You just watch it. What's the most common problem with a tank? It's wore out. What about while it's getting built? Where you're supposed to watch for problems. You said what? What about?
Yo.
Folks, this show may be over. Okay, let's get through this, people. That's great. We'll get back. Look, turn the mic back on. I can't talk. Go ahead and listen to Doug. I'll be back in a minute. Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, Eric Lambert right there, and how about a great big round of applause?
Finally, someone else in the world.